80 for All Out Crazy. Looks a good battle as they move in. And $11 for Sutton Frankie now. There's the light. We're set to race. Ready to go. Racing. Long Gully Barney step well off the inside. Is going to push up and grab the lead. Out a length and a half time. Striker All Out Crazy gets to third and into the clear as well. Three away. Corborne Cross from Flossie Hill. Mastermind Kid and Sutton Frankie up front. Long Gully Barney led a length and a half time. Striker All Out Crazy up to the turn. Long Gully Barney in front. All Out Crazy runs on, but Long Gully Barney beats All Out Crazy. Third time Striker. Fourth maybe Corborne Cross, but Mastermind Kid there as well. Then behind those we had Sutton Frankie with Flossie Hill. Time 22.83 after the running of race number six, and numbers are 1, 2, 6, and 8. Long Gully Barney number one for Paula Herndon, able to drive through, grab the front, and has been too good here. Second to two, which is All Out Crazy for Mike Widholtz, and third to six time Striker for Michael Stewart. It's 1, 2, 6, 8, 4th after race six here at Gawler.